This video is about the most beautiful Dean's Blue Hole in the Bahamas. Dean's Blue Hole is a blue hole located in the Bahamas in a bay west of Clarencetown on Long Island. Dean's Blue Hole in the Bahamas is the world's second deepest blue hole with a depth of 200 meters. The Dragon Hole at the Paracel Islands in the South Chinese Sea is the world's deepest blue hole with a depth of almost 301 meters. Okay, we take a look at what the features are of blue holes. If you look at the external characteristics, you will notice beautiful deep blue colored circles in shallow seas. They are deep sinkholes in shallow parts of a sea. The surrounding area is formed by the banks of beautiful coral beds. If you look at the locations, we find blue holes at the site of large expanses of coral reef areas. These coral reefs often coincide with in warm shallow seas and existing carbonate platforms. These are actually always subtropical coastal areas. If you look at the age of the holes, they may have formed tens of thousands to hundreds of thousands of years ago during glacial periods, ice ages in which global sea level was much lower, so that the sinkholes were on land and at the time had to do with acid rain. Therefore, if we look at the chemical composition of the walls of these holes, they consist mainly of limestone, dolerite and gypsum. And different karst shapes can be seen in depth of the blue holes. Geomorphological features that we also encounter in caves on land. Think of stalactites, drip curtains and columns. In the seawater that's in the sinkhole, we also have to deal with differences in salinity. Differences in salinity of the water have a result into a white layer, which is called halocline, and is often formed a few meters in the sea, and it's a barrier between salt layers. And because some certain foreign bacteria thrive there, the water in halocline can be turned cloudy white. While most other known blue holes only reach a maximum depth of 360 feet, the depth of Dean's Blue Hole makes it quite exceptional. At the surface, Dean's Blue Hole is roughly circular with a diameter of ranging from 25 to 35 meters. After one descends 66 feet below the surface, the hole widens considerably into a cavern with a diameter of 100 meters. The water at Dean's Blue Hole is extremely clear, and on good days the visibility can reach 115 feet. Since April 2008, it's been the venue for the Vertical Blue, the annual freediving international competition organized by William Thurbridge. In April 2010, professional diver William Thurbridge broke a free diving world record in the blue hole by reaching a depth of 302 feet, which is 92 meters, without the use of fins. Alright, when you would like to learn more about blue holes around the world, you can play a game which I've created for you. You see the most beautiful blue holes here and you can see if you can recognize them. If you want to play it, you can find the link in the description of this video, and I wish you a lot of fun. Okay, I'll end this video with some nice pictures of the Dean's Blue Hole in the Bahamas. I hope you liked it, and you should definitely go and take a visit at this beautiful location.